Hey, everybody. Tonight's lesson is Hide the Wine. It was choreographed by Michele, Burton, and Michael Barr. It's four walls, 32 counts, has two restarts, and the song is also called Hide the Wine by Carly Pierce. I'm going to show you a little demo, then we'll go through each set of eight, and then we will talk about two restarts. Okay.
Town. Oh, well, it's been a hot minute since me and you were hanging out. Yeah, we had that crazy kind of chemistry. Oh, where you get burned, don't care, just reach for another match and gasoline. Yeah, knock, knock, here you come and knock.
Okay, so this dance is highly syncopated, meaning that you have and counts. So you have half counts between the whole counts. So it's mostly one and two and three and four. I think there's only maybe six counts in the dance that are straight. So first set of eight, we're going to do a rocking chair with the right foot, cross side back, two toe taps, a scuff, a step, two quarter left turns, and then a point. And that's a lot for eight counts, but here we go. So weight starts out on the left foot. The rocking chair starts with the right. It's a forward recover, back recover for one and two and. Three and four is your cross side back. Toe, toe, scuff, step is with the left foot. And then we turn and do the point. So here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Rocking chair. One and two and cross side step. Three and four. Toe, toe, scuff, step. Toe, toe, scuff, step. That's five and six and. Two quarter left turns. You're going to make your first quarter turn stepping out on the right foot, but making your quarter turn as you turn. So that's seven. Second quarter turn is on the and count for and. And then you point your right toe out to the right for count eight. Okay, so I'm going to do that one more time, and I'm going to count the whole thing. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four. Toes, five and six, and turn seven, turn eight. That's your first set of eight. Okay, second set of eight, we're going to do a weave to the right. I mean to the left, sorry, the other right. A cross rock recover, side rock recover, three walks to the right, and then we're going to end up with our right toe pointed out to the side again at the end of that set. So weaving to the left, we're going to cross the right foot over first, and that counts one and two and three. The cross rock is and four. The walks back are five, six, seven, and point eight. So here we go. Weight's on the left foot. Five, six, seven, eight. Weave one and two and three. Cross rock and four. Walk five, six, seven, point eight. That's the easiest eight counts of the dance. So we're going to do the first two sets of eight together. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Rocking chair. One and two and cross side step. Toe, toe, stuff, step, turn, turn, point, weave. One and two and three. Rock four, walk five, six, 7.8. Weight ends up on her left foot. The next set of eight has a modified sailor step, meaning that it's a regular sailor step on the, starting with the right foot, but then it ends with a lock step. So instead of it being a regular sailor for three counts, it ends up being four counts because you have to lock your left foot under your right heel. So I will show you what that looks like. It looks like this. One and two and. And you pop your right knee out so that you can make sure that your weight is on your left foot because you have to take off with the right foot next. So modified sailor for one and two and. Then we're going to do a step, step, lock. Then we're going to do a chase turn. two stomps and two slaps. And that's your set of eight for the third set. So, weights on the left foot. Here we go. Modified sailor. It's one and two, lock and. Step, step, lock. Three and lock on four.
Your toes are out.
Am I?
Yes.
Okay. I've been told that I have to back up a little bit because you can't see my toes. So we're going to start that set of eight over again. I'm going to back up a little bit. From here, how's that? Is that better? Okay, we just pointed our toe out to the right. We're going to do modified sailor, step, step, lock, and then I'll show you the rest of the eight counts. So here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Sailor, one and two, and step, step, lock, three and four. Five and six is your chase turn. The step sheet does not say it's a chase turn, but it's three counts to make the turn, not just your regular two counts for a pivot. So you're going to step out on the left foot for five, and then you're going to do your half turn on six. Ball of your right foot, make your pivot, and make sure you come down on that left foot. So that's five and six. So it looks like this. I just locked underneath my left heel. It's step, turn, step. That's five and six. Seven and, or eight, and seven and eight is stomp, stomp, slap, slap. So it's and seven and eight. And that's the end of that set of eight. So one more time. I'm going to show you one more time. And I have to back up.
I want to go past the blue.
Not that blue one? Okay. You guys probably can't see the tape on the floor, but I have little marks. So I cannot go past the blue. Okay. Toes out to the right side, weights on the left. Modified sailor. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four. Turn. Five and six, stomp. And seven and eight. And that's the third set of eight. On your slaps, after you stomp four and seven and eight and do your slaps, make sure that you shift your weight back to the left foot, because the next set of eight starts with the right foot and needs to be free. So, weight is on the left again. We're going to do syncopated skates, meaning it's not just a straight skate like right, left. It's syncopated. It's one and two and. So we're going to skate right and slide the left toe into the right heel for and then skate left, three, sorry, I did that wrong too. One and skate left for two and make sure you just bring your toe in and do not put your weight on that foot, because the next step is a triple half turn to the right, four, three, and four. Weight is now on your right foot. Now we're going to do two straight skates, left and right. Five, six, not syncopated. And now we're going to do a triple three-quarter turn, meaning to the left, we're going to do a triple three-quarter turn, go all the way back around, and we're going to face the 9 o'clock wall. So, weight is on the right foot, triple three-quarters, seven and eight. You end up facing the 9 o'clock wall with your weight on the left foot, and this is where the dance starts over again with your rocking chair, okay? Now, if you don't like to do triple three-quarter turns, some people do, some people don't. If you don't, that's fine. Your weight's on your right foot. I'm going to show you how to get to the 9 o'clock wall without having to do a three-quarter turn. So all you have to do is simply rock forward on the left foot. And as you do your recover, make a quarter turn to the right. And then just step on your left foot. And now you're ready to start the dance over again. So that way you don't have to do the full three-quarter turn. You can just do a rock recover with a quarter and then step on your left foot. Okay, so let's do all four sets of eight. I'm going to count it, and then we'll put some music. Then we'll talk about the restarts, and then we'll put some music on. Weights on left foot. We'll start out with the rocking chair. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Rock one and two and cross three and four. Toe, 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 toe. Scuff, step, quarter, quarter, point. Seven and eight. Now we're going to do our weave. One and two and three. Rock, four, walk, five, six, 7.8. Modified sailor. Here we go. One and two and three and four. Turn, five and six and seven. Slap, eight. Skate, skate, skate and skate and triple half turn. Skate, skate, triple three quarters. We should be on left foot. Okay. So, two restarts. The first, well, both restarts. One, the first one is on the second wall. The second, or the, yeah, second one's on the third wall. You do the first eight counts of the dance and then restart both times. They're both exactly the same. So, when we end up, after we do wall one, we end up on 9 o'clock wall. We're going to do the first eight counts of the dance, rocking chair. One and two and three and four, five and six and 7.8. This is where you restart the dance the first time. We'll be facing the 3 o'clock wall. So you will start with the rocking chair. Two and three. And okay, so do the whole four sets of eight after you restart. And then because we had to restart the dance here, wall three, we're going to end up facing the front wall again. So after we do all four sets of eight, we're going to end up here. This is wall three. We're going to start with the rocking chair, do the eight counts, and then when we get turned around to the back wall, we're going to restart the dance again. So it's one and two and three and four, five and six and 7.8. Restart, rocking chair. And there's no more restarts after that. You just dance the dance all the way to the end of the song. There we go. Okay, we are ready for some music, Mr. DJ. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four. Five and six and 7.8. Well, one, two and three. Rock, four, rock, five, six, 7.8. One and two and three and four. Turn, five and six. Stomp, seven and eight. Two, three and four. Skate, one, two, turn, three and four. Rocking chair. Here's your restart. Rock, four, and walk. Sailor. Turn. Stomp, stomp. Slap, slap. Skate, skate. Circle half turn. Skate, skate. Circle three quarters. Rocking chair. Start here. I know me, and I know you. I better get rid of all the two-buck chuck and the high-dollar good stuff, walk. Too. Cause maybe if I don't, then you know what we'll do.
Stomp, yeah. Stomp, clap, clap.
One tip, we'll be sitting on the couch. You'll be kicking off your shoes.
Before the turn, rock a chair.
I better hide every one of them records that turn me on.
Knock 'em up, knock 'em up.
Turn up the moon.
Skate, skate.
Because baby, I just don't trust myself with you.
Skate and three-quarter turn. Rocket chair.
You're gonna have to wait another minute on the porch. Oh. On, 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 it's a dangerous thing. Pouring alcohol on an old flame.
Rocking
better
chair.
Hide the wine and get it gone.
Mm-hmm.
I better hide every one of them records that and turn
rock.
Me on.
Myself with you.
push out to the front. There you go. Okay, I like that dance. It's fun. It is a little bit tricky sometimes, but I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you guys have a great night.